Now to a wonderful story about a disabled 10-year-old Sydney boy who has only ever dreamed for one very simple thing. Confined to a wheelchair his entire life, Mustafa Massoud dreamed of the day that he could finally stand up. Today, he did. Georgie Glover was there.
Mustafa is one of the most courageous 10-year-olds you'll ever meet. He has muscular dystrophy, and while all the other kids Mustafa's age run around playing soccer, riding their bikes, he has had to sit by and watch.
I was sad. I was sad I couldn't do lots of things. Yeah.
But today he did something extraordinary, something most of us take for granted. He stood up. Forget power steering, this state-of-the-art wheelchair has power standing. At $30,000, it costs more than a car, but Mustafa couldn't be happier.
I was pretty surprised. I was shocked as well. Surprised and shocked at the same time.
That's why he says that this chair was the greatest thing that's ever happened to him. Yeah.
With his newfound freedom, he can now finally help himself to his favourite goodies from the fridge. But much more than that, he's also given hope to the 20,000 other Australians who suffer from the genetic disease. There's currently no cure for muscular dystrophy, but Mustafa hopes to change that.
My dream is becoming a doctor soon with this new chair, so I could help other people.
And today, it seems anything is possible. Georgie Glover, 10 News.